Generation Compact Race between our ZWC1300W and our FC1200. So we're going to load them up. We've got a bath towel each. So we're going to do the cotton normal 60 program first. Got a bath towel each. So I'm going to put some fairy fabric softener in both. Half a cap each, which is about, well, half a dose basically. And 100ml Persil. There we go. So I'm going to click it to cotton 60. We're going to select Coloureds 4060. To program C. So the FC might creak a little, and it's not to do with the actual machine, it's just due to the fact that the foot cover, the rubber foot, the bottom has come off on one side, and I'm just basically actually put it back on top of the actual foot. And then on the other side, it's balanced out with two coins. might creak a little. Doesn't normally creak. It's just since that foot's come off. Thank you. now, Double FC won. But, let's see. That smells nice. And take a look then with this then. Well, just as good. Considering that the SE 1200 spins at 200 RPM slower, not really seems to be that much difference. Though it is nice it spins at like 1300, because things overall, I think it runs out relatively quite dry actually. Yeah. Well done. So it looks like the old one, just because it's quicker.